Use explosives to secure the skin of black water dragon. Jesus Christ.
Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm thrilled you like it. Actually, it's a rare demon fish. I've got a feeling scales are going to make a major comeback this year. In fact, I'm so sure of it, I've hired one of the local fishermen to watch a particular spot on the river to make sure nobody else takes your prize. You can thank me later.
Thanks, I guess.
He said later.
He should have everything you need for your fishing trip. A boat, an icebox full of shiny lager, and all the high explosives your little heart could desire.
All right, sounds cool. Gotta park it right. Oh yeah, that's actually pretty smooth. I'm proud of myself. Well done, self. So, damn, helicopter, explosives, ammo, Jesus Christ. This guy takes his fish more seriously than dude takes his honey badgers. Fucking grenade launchers and shit. Is that it there? Oh. It's a bunch of them. Well, I guess we'll hop on this and just kind of fly around. Until we find it. I assume it's going to have a different mark. Yeah, I was gonna say that's a really bad spot to get out. Oh, Jesus Christ. This is hostile as hell. Alright, so I guess I'll just start killing them. We have infinite ammo, basically, so, you know. This is really difficult to aim. Let's not land it in the water. Let's be a bit smarter about it. A bit smarter about it. Oop, nope, nope, down. Okay. I'm good at this. Promise. I'm just gonna go for it here. Ow. Oh, cool, that was it. Were they all it, I wonder? I don't know. Odd. Maybe I just got really lucky. Oh, that tree's on fire. oops. Right. F3. No, F2. Throwables bag. Cool. So that's that. Not bad, especially since they give you, like, everything you would ever need. That makes it really easy. Helicopter still over there somewhere? Yeah. Okay, and I may as well discover this place while I'm here. That's what the question mark is. Ah, there we go. We discovered it. Oh, shit. A lot of things in here. Tell the smuggler to his destination. Oh my god, really? Are you sure? That's gonna be really obnoxious. I'll probably have to quit the game and start it up again to fix that. Because I highly doubt there's that many blood diamonds and vaults. So, where to now? Down there. I remember this place. That fucking alarm right there. God damn it. A rare dull tensin.
Hey, Mr. Chiffon. I found your latest design. The one that calls for rare dull. It looks good.
That's what I love about you, Ajay.
You don't see it, though?
Unlike men. But you've met him. So mercurial, always changing his mind. One day the suit is perfect. The next day is not fit for a dog. One day you've got a suite at the palace, and the next those dogs are chasing you through the mountain.
That's fashion, I suppose.
So I have to do it with a bow? Is that what you're telling me? Shit, I don't have my good bow. Fuck. Should have gotten that. Arrows or bolts, because there is that sidearm you can get that's a crossbow. Which seems interesting. Alright, so I have no idea how to use this one. Okay. Looks like we're aiming for the bottom one. No, okay. Aim's top, okay. Got it. The rare animal must be killed. Car. Said its den was nearby? Oh, okay, yeah, over there. I was gonna say it's probably in the den. Oh, that looks like it might be it there. That one looks different. Hey! I got you, though. Damn, you're sturdy. Wah. Oh my god. What are you made of? So yeah, I must have just gotten really lucky with that demon fish then. And that's all the treasures here. Cool. Haha. Oh, right, crafting. I always feel like I have to, like, return to him or something, but I don't. It's nice. And the next fashion week is probably way up north. Yeah, I don't see it anywhere. That was fun while it lasted. There's an armed escort way up there. And bomb defusing. Ugh, armed escorts. I guess launching us? Again, may as well. It's the only major quest in this little area that I've got down here. And then eventually we'll push north, do that. Or maybe Herc. Herc's a cool guy. I don't know who they are yet, they're new.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there is another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Okay. At least he's, you know, quick with it this time. You all right over there?
Oh my.
Oh my. Oops. Stay undetected. Okay. Got it. Oh, shit. Tail him. Well, fuck though. I'll have to grab this boat here. It's getting too far away. No, not yet. Okay. Ah! Now he is. Fucking rock. God damn it. His buddy's right there. I see him. Okay. Oh, odd spot to start me, but okay. Oh, I did take my good bow back, by the way. Bought that. So. How far away do I gotta be? Like 100 meters or so? We'll try that. 100 meters, give or take. I don't know, man. Nico always said 2 car lengths. I feel like that might be a bit too close, though. Well, I guess this is it. Yep. Okay, we can do this. Meat. Oh, in the water though. Well, that'll spawn like a devilfish or something, won't it? That won't help anybody. That was my only meat too. The animal is really annoying. Woohoo! 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 Fucking owl. What? That's fun and all, but, well, not really my style.
We have a general
position! Now find him!
Moving out! Hurry up! Cover me! Going up!
Understood!
Rock. Another rock. Damn it.
I'm going to look for Gale.
I feel like those rocks weren't actually doing anything. Turn, damn it. God, there's so much noise over there, fuck.
You can't evade me forever, Gale.
I got tail. Take that guy down.
Rock. Grenade.
You can't hide from me.
What the f-
Understood. Hey. You are going to die.
They all are. There's a lot of cover over here. No wonder none of that was working.
I've got you now. Okay.
Huh? Whoa. Shut up.
We've got men down. Do that. Stop. Ah!
I probably could have used that for later. Oh well. Actually. All right. Oh, not even this flashlight? Working. They're like all over it. Oh, left click. It's like, oh shit, what the hell? Gale's behind us. Whoops. God. Fuck it. Now, last time, they had snipers set up a little further down the road. So I'm wondering if they did that again. Perhaps not. I wonder. I can't push it on land. Just hold E forever. Shove! There we go. Just in case Longin just wants a boat. There you go. All right, maybe he doesn't go to the drop-off point. Maybe he sends somebody. Right. Now what? Is he still down here, or can I head north? Looks like I can finally head north to Yogi and Reggie. I'm not sure I know who they are. Let's go for that bell tower first, actually. Sort of make the area visible a bit. Maybe just see the whole line of bell towers. There's an outpost right there. No! I'm coming, guys!
Hey! Hey! I want to tell you something!
You know there's some ass ground here, right? Can you hear it? Little friend, I am the shepherd of the goat. I put Yalong together from the pieces of Banashur scattered across the land. I pull the lotuses from the ground. I teach them to walk on hooves. There you are. Fuck them thing. Shut up, I got the fucking thing. Car!